Hello everybody. Today I'm doing a review of the 72 set of Arteza Expert Color Pencils. This video is not sponsored, as I received this set as a late Christmas present from a friend. These pencils also come in a set of 48 and 120. I swatched all 72 pencils, and as you can see, they are rich and vibrant in color. For the first test, I compared a few of the colors to some other brands of colored pencils. The white really stands out on the toned paper. I'd say overall, these are most similar to Prismacolor and Kohinoor Polycolor. First drawing, yes the first, I wasn't sure what I was going to do. All I knew was that I wanted a gradient in color and tonal values. As time went on, it became apparent that this was going to become some kind of cloudscape. At this point, I knew what direction I was heading, as a storm seemed to be taking shape on the paper. So far, I was pretty impressed with how the colors layered. Thank you. Once the shelf cloud started to take shape, I was really happy with these pencils. I was able to get some nice dark tones without the colors turning to mud. Once I went in with the white, this is when the magic happened. The colors blended like a dream. The clouds became soft and the highlights remained bright. From here on out, I work on refining the shelf cloud, work on an atmospheric perspective, and add a few trees in the foreground. For the next drawing, I decided to work on toned tan paper. I wanted to draw a snow-covered tree as we had recently had some snow. I used a photo I took of a snow-covered hemlock for reference. I didn't draw the entire tree, maybe the upper two-thirds. I started with the jade green and drew the tree, leaving blank areas for the snow. Next, I went in with black for the deeper shadows. Then, I go in with white for the snow, and this is when it starts to pop. The white also mixed with the jade green to make a nice shadow color for the snow. Once again, these pencils blended great. I also used one of the grays for the shadows on the snow as well. Once I finished the tree, I added a sky and clouds. For the last drawing, I wanted to see how the color pencils performed on black paper. I decided to draw the Aurora Borealis, or Northern Lights, over a couple of snow-covered trees. I sketched out everything with the white colored pencil. I then began working on the trees, starting with the snow. I went in with jade green for the foliage of the trees. After that, I used Mykonos Blue for the shadow of the snow and blended with another layer of white, which also brightened the highlights. For the Aurora, I started with lime green. I used light pressure adding color as I didn't want it to overpower the drawing. I went in with a few other greens, yellow, pink, and orange to add more color to the Aurora. I also went back in with lime green and white to refine the shape of the Aurora until I was happy with how it looked. Finally, with the white color pencil, I added stars and the Milky Way. This drawing is my favorite of the three. In conclusion, these pencils are amazing. They layer well, they blend well, the colors are rich and vibrant, and I think they're definitely a pretty good alternative to Prismacolor or the Faber-Castell Polychromos. The leads are not as creamy as Prismacolor, but they have similar results, so I highly recommend them. Alright, I'll see you next time!